driving down Mission Boulevard in Hayward. And there was a liquor store that said, Brunette Liquors. And I'm like, Brunette Liquors? That's me. And so I stopped in. There was an Indian lady in there. And she was really, really happy. And I realized, this lady realized that she made a really funny pun in English and that everybody loved it. Everybody liked going to a liquor store. So it inspired this song. It's called Mr. Lucky.
Everybody can hear me clearly? Okay, I hope you all are enjoying this. Now I have a backing mic. Sitting with this guy. Thank you so much for appreciating, like being live.
This is a song that I wrote. It's the, there's a country singer, a young girl named Emmy Sunshine that I like. Her mom inspired me to write a song for Ocean. She was talking about that. An ocean of dreams. So I wrote a song for Ocean. It's called Ocean of Dreams.
Yo, we're Roger.